November 14th, 2016. It's 5:45 p.m. Get back. Oh! Oh, there it is right there. Oh, God. I'll erase another video. Let's see if I can zoom up there. If I can find it. Right there. That's the supermoon coming up right there. I'll let this go for about 5 minutes. I should have the tripod out. I don't have the thing on the bottom of the camera for it. I can't hold this still. Okay, so it's only been 48 seconds. Can't zoom in on it, I don't think, if it's not the right height. Now, let's see. Oh, wow, there it is coming up over the trees. See, the whole, I was going to hold it to my chest. Yeah. Yeah, see, I come over here and them higher trees are blocking to the left of the moon there. Mm-hmm. That's the super moon, everybody. 2034 will be the next time you'll see it. It's supposed to be 10% bigger. Excuse me, Jesus. See the time on that camera? What's it say right now? A minute and something?
1:40.
So it's 5:47 right now. See, now, that's another thing. The moon, too, was more over to the... Over this way, more south. That's east-northeast. It's stuck now.
Mm-hmm. Look, it's so tiny.
Can you zoom in there?
Yeah, I am, but...
Yeah, see,
then it just gets blurred.
I was going to say, yeah, if you can get the craters, because you should... Yeah, I can see craters on it right now.
Yeah, but you can't on here.
Really?
Mm-mm. I don't know if I can even find the dang thing again. I keep losing it. There it is. I can see the trees under it. Ain't gonna make a difference. You ain't gonna see the craters.
Steady.
Did you look to see if, when you put it on line, if it could see the craters?
Yeah, it's just like flashlight, blurred flashlight. Okay, I'm gonna stop it.
Not really that much bigger than it was last night.
Yeah. I'm gonna stop
a different color.
Recording it right now and put this on.